characterization. Super important in analyzing stories. So what is it? It's how the author reveals a character to us. And the Steel method is a way to analyze characters for indirect characterization. It's an acronym for what a character says, thinks, how they affect others, their actions, and their looks. So to see the Steel method in action, we need to meet Molly.
Mom, I'll wash the dishes for you.
Oh, this is interesting. Molly's words sound like she's being helpful, but did you hear her tone? Something's off. Part of figuring out a character is by looking at how they say it. And the way Molly just said that she was gonna do the dishes just had an odd tone to it. Let's see how Mom responds.
Thank you, that's a wonderful idea.
Well, sounds like Mom didn't notice anything strange. Let's keep going.
If I wash the dishes, then maybe she'll give me that new box of crayons.
Ah, now we know what she's up to. This is a total setup. When authors let us into a character's thoughts, that's when they often reveal their true thinking.
I'll help.
What is this? This girl's actions are off the chain. The way she is treating people is just awful. Is Mom not seeing this? Okay. So we see her actions, and we can start to infer some things about this girl. But let's see how those actions affect her brother. How is Mom not seeing this? Oftentimes, to know if a character is good or bad, we have to see how the others around them are affected. And in this case, we got tears. Watching this whole story unfold makes me want to cry too. Look at that devious expression. Makes me sick. I'm not sure Molly's winning any awards in my book. Well, let's see if she gets away with her plan.
Thank you for washing the dishes. I know you've been wanting these for a long time.
She does! She got the crayons! Look at that expression! Makes me sick. Molly's plan pulled off without a hitch. Mom has no idea, and her poor brother has suffered the consequences. Using the Steel method helped us analyze Molly based on how she spoke, what she was thinking, how she affected others, what her actions were, and the expressions, the looks she gave, all gave us some insight into who she is. I don't know what your conclusion is, but mine is that Molly is a selfish brat. If you want to know more about characterization, take a look here. I go through the differences between direct and indirect, as well as more specifics related to the Steel method.